It's okay. I make it interesting. I mean, you do too, but I put a little bit of sauce on it.
Anyways, hi guys. Welcome back to another video. Now, you may be wondering, what am I doing with my life right now? Shut up! You may be wondering why I haven't posted a video since like March. March. Thank you. Was that March? Yeah, it was March. March. I don't know. Earlier this year. I don't know. It's because, one, I barely have any, or I barely had any time. Editing took forever. I needed a new intro. And I graduated, so we're
building on some interesting content until we
graduated here. I'm not showing them that. I'm not. Sit down. Sit down. Anyways, as you saw in today's title, I will be. It's the first week of college. If you're wondering who this obnoxious voice is over here, it is what females like to call their boyfriend, and I have one. You must be wondering how, because I did not have one entirely in high school. And to be honest, I don't know either. He just came. He just.
Y'all know why?
But I mean, he will be popping up in the vlogs here and there. Here and there.
Most of them.
The ones I decide to film with him around.
Why not? I
turned the video up. So yeah, you'll actually, I think you might see him in this vlog, maybe, but you can hear him, but like you'll see him, like, you know, on campus, whatnot, maybe. I don't know.
If I got time.
If he has time. Oh yeah, cause this one also plays football. So.
For Fresno.
How did I do that? We will never know. I leave it in the hands of the Lord. The Lord heard my prayers. The Lord has answered my prayers. So yeah, let me just stop all this talking and we'll get to Monday. Monday, college, by myself. Okay, bye.
Hey guys, it's Monday.
I don't want to do this. I look so pale, guys, because it's getting colder, and I just not, the sun hasn't been out, so I'm looking pale as hell. But let me show you the outfit of the day. All right, so pants are from Tilly's. Shirt, I know this is not from Shein. Frick. I don't know where I got this shirt from, but it's just a normal like baby t-shirt. And then this little jacket thing is from Shein. And then necklace from my mom, and then earrings. And I don't want to do this. So yeah, we are gonna head to school. It is, damn, you can't, okay. It's like 8:29. My class starts at like 10. But you know, I want to get there, and my freaking what is it? My freaking printer won't freaking print my receipt for my parking permit, so I'm gonna have to pay $5 today. And then during my break, I should see my boyfriend during break. Maybe, but I'm gonna go to my cousin's dorm to warm up my food after class. But yeah, fit of the day. I don't know if I'm allowed to record in the class, but if not, I'll see y'all after class and I'll tell you how it went.
Bye. Oh, I'm so scared.
Hi, guys.
Say hi to the vlog.
What's up? Bethany's vlog.
So, it's currently about 9:30. Damn, you can't even see that. This is Cameron. Cousin Cam. You've probably seen him on the vlog before.
Just some.
Probably one.
Yeah, this is his door face.
Shit's small as hell.
Put shit on my door. Damn.
This, I toured this thing. It was small. Hella small. No. So.
You all got new stuff. Which is nice. And some of the bathrooms were renovated, so it's like a hotel bathroom. Like a really nice hotel bathroom.
So. Tell the people about yourself, what you're majoring in, what's your next class.
My name is Cameron. I also go by CB. I'm a freshman. My major is mechanical engineering. And I'm taking a few electrical engineering classes to hopefully get an electrical engineering minor. Okay. How about you?
What's your next class?
My next class? Oh, I start class at 11. It's going to be my Calc 2 class. So I guess I'm smart brain, I guess. I don't know.
Yes.
And then after that, I have bio, and then my ECE class.
ECE, what the fuck is that?
Electrical and Computer Engineering. So, yep. And then tomorrow I have 1 a.m., which sucks.
Oof, Lord.
But it was either 3 9 a.m.s or 2 8 a.m.s.
Wait. I would take the 3 9
a.m. Wow. I much rather just take it. It's for communications. So it's an easy class. So, yeah. You got some tea.
Yeah, I don't. Damn, you got a whole mug and everything. That's crazy.
That's part of the gift for the dorm. Like, they give us mugs. They gave us, like, some school supplies and stuff.
Well, let's give it. Here's his dorm. This is when you walk in. You know? Like I said, hella small. He has his little wall he's been working on.
It's not done.
Right.
I gotta get a longer report for this, because this is just temporary. It's like duct taped on. Quit giving me shit. My pride and joy is this right here.
Oh, we got the shoes. Okay, fit it up. What you got on today?
I got some gray pants on. I have my gray and white Jordan 1s. Okay. And then I got my large shirt.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we fit it up on the first date, I guess.
No.
So, fit it up on the first date. You're in the mirror. Move. Yeah. So, I want to go home. I don't want to be here. I want to go home. Hi, guys. It's currently 10:57. Just finished the first class of the day. It was math. My freaking computer was spazzing out. I don't know what the hell happened, but it was spazzing. Okay? I was like, what the actual hell is going on? And we had an assignment. I didn't even get to finish it. So I'm pretty pissed right now at my laptop. My next class is not until 3:30, so we chilling. I brought a book. Like, you guys saw the sweater I had on. It's hot now, and I was sweating bullets, like literally sweating freaking bullets. But I have a friend that is in the library. And, like, I'm supposed to see my boyfriend later today, so you guys can, like, meet him, like, in person, but give me a minute. I'm meeting my friend at the library in, like, a little bit, but I'm staying in my car for, like, a second. But, like, I don't know if I'm gonna, like, move, because my other class is literally on the other side of campus, like, dead ass, and people are looking at me because my stuff is literally, like, not... So I think I'm gonna try to move to the other side of, like, campus, like where dorm parking is, because that's like where it's closer to. Frick, bro, this is so stupid. Like, well, my next class is literally at 3:30, so I am literally, we vlog in. Guys, this is my cousin. But literally, I'm gonna have to go to, like, the other side of campus, because that's where my other building is. And I'm waiting, not waiting for Omarion, but his class, like, ends at like 12:50, and we were gonna hang out before his, like, biology class or whatever. And then As of right now, I'm supposed to be going to the library to see my friend, I guess. Somebody around here. Jesus.
Okay. I finally found a friend. That's not Cameron. Well, I found my cousin friend earlier today. Yeah, I so, did you have any classes yet?
Okay, so I had an 8 a.m.
Oh, Lord.
Terrible. Trying to find parking. Really, absolutely terrible. But I'm hoping it dies down throughout the week.
Right.
And
right.
So, got that done. And then I had another class after that. It was back to back, but they let us out pretty early. So, I had like an hour like wait in between like my classes. And so, I'm just very bored.
Right.
I don't like it at all.
I have a whole 4 hours till 3:30.
Oh,
surprise. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't want to go back home.
Yeah.
This is going to be like a whole waste of gas. So, what about lunch? Literally. Might get some Starbucks maybe. I don't know. But I don't know if I can eat them here. That's
I'm hungry. I just like.
Because I don't want to eat outside.
Yeah. Like, I don't want to, like. It's hot.
Super hot. So, like, I'm wondering.
Like, can I eat? Because I might just.
Because I heated up my stuff. Like, when I went to the little, like. What is it? What is it? Where the Starbucks, not Starbucks, Subway and Panda. I was like looking around because my cousin was on the phone and she wanted to see campus. So I was like, and I see a microwave. I was like, oh, hallelujah. Okay. I was going to go back to my cousin's dorm because he had one. I'm like, oh, don't need to do that anymore.
Yeah, the dorms.
These things are so small.
I need to like find a new way to like, or a new area to park because that was not it.
Because I had to, because I was in the Kerman building, which is all the way over there.
Oh,
so I had to park all the way over there. And I still don't have my parking permit because my printer was not printing this morning.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to print it after this class and for my dad. Go to his office and print it.
Yeah.
But and then I parked near the dorms. So I took somebody's spot. But it's whatever. Because it's closer to my sociology class and the dorms. So I'm like,
I'm like parked way in the back. On Barstow.
Jesus. I just want to get home. Because this is... It's not. Well, see you guys later.
Hi, guys. It's currently 12:41. Like I told you guys, I have a long break. So 3:30. But... I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm in the lab area. Dang. Okay, lashes. But I'm in like, the lab pool area waiting for my friends. Far I walked over here, so he better be grateful, okay? He gets out at 12:50. I thought this break was gonna feel a little bit longer, but it doesn't. Maybe because of, like, I walked over here, but and I was like talking to other people, as you saw. I saw my friend Paige. I don't know where his room number. Okay, he just started playing. I don't know what room number he is. I do. But, like, I don't know, like, you know, like, okay, I don't know where it is. So, yeah, let's stop running, guys. It's hot. Yeah. Not clouds. Actually, there's clouds, but it's not, like, you know, rainy clouds. You know, I'm a great girlfriend, you feel me? Like, I'm so great. I'm waiting here. Yeah, I want to go home. Yeah, guys, as soon as he comes out, I'll pull up the vlog so he can say hi or whatnot.
Hey, guys, look who I found.
What's up? Oh, fuck. Wait.
Why are we standing in the sun?
Is it in here? Ah, damn.
This somewhere ain't here.
So yeah, guys.
There's no way I didn't bring it home.
This is the boyfriend. Real life.
Just got out of the class. Man, that class was boring as hell. He be texting me and shit. He be like, I hope you have a good day.
A good season.
Yeah. Skinny nigga, you might showed you him on Instagram.
That's good.
Okay, maybe I don't, but
you got a lot of fans out here.
Okay. Yeah, I ain't got no choice.
Can I just get this class over with so I can go home?
I thought I had one.
Fuck, I wanna go home.
I'm gonna go pick it up from. Actually, nah, cause that's pretty far. I'm not gonna say my place, but that's kind of.
How's that feel? How's your day going? Tell the people.
My day is going good. Came here, went to the wrong building, but I got my ID.
Okay.
So I was almost late. Made the class. I was 4 minutes early to class.
Okay, you know, better than nothing.
I wasn't late, almost, but I wasn't. What else happened today? Now I gotta go to some meeting. That means every day, since I'm on travel team.
Mm-hmm.
Just rough.
Just living the life, guys.
Living the life.
The life of whatever. But see, look, that was what I was talking about, what's in the camera.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I'm gonna go home.
Wait, is it in the camera, like in the video, or is it just look. In the camera?
It's right
what
there.
Is that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a crack?
No, it's not a crack. It's
wait,
like,
it's not even showing.
Well, now because the tree's blocking it.
Oh.
But it's there. I'm gonna cry.
Oh, Lord.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Hey guys, update. It is currently 2:11. My class will turn to 3:30. So I've been in my car wasting gas. I'm gonna be needing gas by tomorrow. Yeah, I've been in this parking lot since like what? 1:40? I've been in here for a minute. And my next class does not start until 3:30. I wanna go home. I want to go home. Like, I don't even know what to do. I don't wanna walk around. It's hot as hell. I do need to use the restroom, but I don't know where any restrooms are. And I wanna wait till like 3:00 to like get out and look for the restroom in the building. So I'm already there. Cause I know like where the building is. Cause I parked like right next to the dorms, but after this, going home. And it been 3:30. Oof, now I'm blowing hot air. Oh hell nah. Oof, I lied. But yeah, it's just a quick little update. I'm not gonna do a full week. So yeah. I just wanna go home. So I'll talk to you guys after class. Probably it's when I'll get home. So yeah.
My bad, I'm kind of tall, so.
Anyways, we survived the first day. He lives here, I don't, but.
They already know that you said that this morning.
Okay, well, I'm just saying, you know, that, you know, I'm a commuter.
Where are you staying?
In the house.
Yeah, stay at home. I'm gonna lose you.
Oh, first of all, let me say my financial aid, thank you. Stand only 11 minutes. But yeah, guys, this is Amber's vlog. How are you gonna tell me where you're staying?
That was cool. My bio teacher is awesome. I bet he got a ton of bitches when he was in college and high school. My EC professor, he's cool. I saw him last week. I did a few classes with him. And then math, cool. That was all right. He's black, so first black teacher I've ever had, which is nice. So, yeah, I've never had a black teacher.
Have you lived in Fresno all your life?
Pretty much. In Bakersfield, but it was really only Latino. Like, what'd you say? Might be. There's not really that many of us.
Yeah, the strong accent too.
Dude, so strong. Like, yeah. Dude, Homedog is from, like, he's from
about,
the homeland.
Are we talking about, like, how Dr. King was? The
Yeah, a little like, bit, strong, but, dude, I'm telling you, it was so bad that, like, I was barely able to understand what he was saying half the time. Yeah, he's a cool guy. He's really nice. Yeah. So. Yep,
my math teacher, she's from Ukraine.
Ukraine?
so I can kind of, I can barely understand her, but I can still understand her. I am switching. Nothing wrong with the sociology teacher. It's just the times I can't do it. Absolutely not. So we're going to change that as soon as I get home. Only two classes today. Three tomorrow.
I had like four people come by to steal food. Like literally like 5 minutes ago, Mel was here. And then now
I saw her walking.
Yeah.
I didn't say hi to her.
You should have.
Like that.
You could still say hi. Damn, why are people these days? Like, there's people that I'm not like cool. Like, I don't talk to every day, but I'm like, oh, what's up?
Because you're you.
Well, yeah, it's because everyone likes me. So
exactly. Our token black person.
Okay, fuck you. But you're not wrong.
Exactly. So you should.
But still, fuck you. I take offense to it.
Take pride in your
blackness.
In your title.
In my title. Damn, that's wild. That is wild.
Yeah. After the day fit, you know, I don't want to do this ever again. But
you'll be fine.
Next 4 years, go Dogs. Hey, do you know how to say it in Spanish?
What did you say?
You know how to say it in Spanish?
Say what?
Go like Bulldogs.
What did he say? Go Dogs.
Voy perros.
Voy perros.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, that means I.
Wait, isn't it Los Perros? It's like.
Oh, it's wait, what?
It's Los Perros?
Yeah,
because I saw it in the bookstore. It was like Los Perros Chatos de Fresno State. Yeah. And I was like, gosh. Something like that. It's on a shirt. It's literally on a shirt.
Oh, I said it wrong. That's I go Dogs.
Oh, that is
Let's go Dogs.
Yeah, let's go Dogs.
Let's go Dogs.
I'm trying to think of like words in the scene that had lights in it. Dude, I don't know.
She wanted to say this good.
Yeah. Isn't it like Los Petals or something?
So how long you been vlogging for?
I've been, I don't know, since I got here. But not like every class.
Got it.
But, fit of the day, I would give it a solid 8.
Yeah, okay, I was close around this, yeah. Vamos perros.
Oh, vamos perros.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, I was gonna say that, but I forgot that. Because technically, vamos means
like let's go.
Let's. But yeah, in Spanish is kind of weird sometimes. Because in other scenarios, it can mean like we go.
Or what we was in. Yo, to.
me, you. That's what
I'm saying. Yeah, that, I know. Yo, me, yo is me.
Okay, you gotta close out the vlog, Cameron.
How the fuck do you close out the vlog?
You know, say you know the basics.
I don't know the basics. I don't do this.
You don't watch YouTube videos where they...
No, I don't. I actually, like, go to school.
What do you do in your free time?
A game, I guess, every now and then. I mean, I literally just got back into it. Or watch
anyways,
anime.
What you're supposed to do? You be like, you gotta like, comment, and subscribe. That's what you're trying
you
to do.
You gotta then. Like... comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification button. That it's not up here, but like this is how you can find new videos and stuff. Yeah, almost better.
Almost better.
New word.